six guys was stretched already. What about over in Holstein?
Helen says there's no trace there.
What the hell has happened to them? Oh, you Brady? Moore called. Said you might show up. Lucky for me you did. I got a patrol gone missing, and I could use your help. Just wait a second. Get a hold of Connor, see if he's checked out the coastline. Maybe they got themselves lost or broken down. If he's free, tell him to grab a bike and go take a look.
Sorry, Brady. I'm Ned Sharp, by the way. I run the armory here. But like I'm saying, I've lost a patrol. They were following up a report that Walker was being moved. They said they had a convoy in sight, then their transmission stopped. Any information on Walker is vital. We gotta find out what's happened to them. I got people out looking, but there's a lot of ground to cover. I need you out there helping the search.
Keep trying to raise them. Could be something blocking their radio.
Ned, I'm doing my best.
I told Andy he was getting too cocky.
Hey, new guy.
I can't be.
If you're gonna look for Andy's patrol, you better be prepared for trouble. Got some pipe bombs here. They work on vehicles as well as soldiers. Gives you a chance against those damn APCs.
5 years ago, I was wasting away behind a desk. Now.
Timing is everything.
Why haven't they checked in?
Hotel used to be one of the finest in Philly. Now, its only guest is a KPA transceiver. If you can find a way up to hack their network, we could gain valuable intel about KPA operations in the area. Capturing that transceiver. We'll be able to better monitor KPA movements in the zone thanks to you.
We need to set up an overwatch.
Philly Alpha, this is Tony. Any news? Just engaged a North patrol. We couldn't get a word out of them about Walker's whereabouts. Had to make a run for it once their backup arrived.
Copy. Stay safe, guys, seriously.
No heroics, man.
Find anything, you call in backup.
Are you worried about me, Philly Alpha?
Worried about the $10 you owe me?
No, keep looking, but be smart about it.
Watch yourself, Brady. That apartment building has a KPA sniper nest covering the route towards the nearby stronghold. If you can take them out, we'll have a great vantage point for further expansion in the zone. Good job clearing out that sniper nest, Brady. Now, we can move through the zone with a little more ease.
Anybody see Patrol 9 going out in 10 minutes? Get your shit together, people!
Come in, Philly Alpha. What's going on? I'm hearing buzz that a truck was seen entering Lombard. Had a big escort helicopter to work.
Could be it was Walker. We'll look into it.
All right, I'll tell Parrish. Keep me posted.
Star Diner has become a critical KPA stronghold. If we can liberate it, we will be sending a strong message to the Norks.
Restricted areas. Civilians are not permitted.
That's a vent, Brady. A bomb at that point should create an opening.
Capturing that stronghold will have dealt a serious blow to the KPA. Nicely done.
Philly Alpha, this is Shanice.
Possible walker sighting in East London.
Gonna check it out.
Already there. We'll look into it.
Trying to hog all the glory, Tone?
There's no Y in team and all the rest of that bullshit.
Tony's in the area.
He'll check it out.
Hey, Brady. You heard any news on Walker? We've drawn a blank everywhere.
To operate the nearby train line. If you can gain access, we might be able to repurpose it for the resistance.
Sweeps detected a stash. We got guys caught inside. Anyone in the area, here's a chance to be a hero.
Take what you can, then get out of the area.
Contact! Contact! Sniper! Fire! 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 We tried. They went.
Brady, it's Ned. Thanks for what you did. Christ, I hate losing people. Only silver lining is this lead on Walker. Andy's guys saw where the Norks were taking him, and our spotters just reported some of them are dead. Norks captured them and have taken them to Earlston Yellow Zone. We have to try and rescue them to find out where Walker's being held. Okay, I'm heading to Earlston now. Can you come meet me? You strike me as a man who gets results. I'm marking the tunnel location on your map. I'll see you there.
Brady, it's Parrish. Ned told me you really helped him out. I'm glad I was right about you. He says you had no Earlston, so I gotta warn you, the Norks have ID'd you. Your name's all over the news. Pyongyang Poly's telling everyone you're a murderer. You have to be really careful, okay? Ned can fill you in when you see him.
Thank you.
This will be a great place for us to set up an outpost. Nice work, Brady.
Philly Alpha, this is Tony.
What's the news, Tone?
We managed to snatch a clav. Asked him about Walker.
Could have hung him up a bridge, but won't happen.
So, you let him go?
You let him... Never mind.
Fine. Someone must know something.
Finally finished the Earlston Tunnel. I'm so sick of digging.
Welcome to Earlston YZ.
What about this quadrant? Hey, Brady. We managed to get a real foothold in Elm Tree, thanks to you. And that's let us force a route through into here, Earlston Yellow Zone.
We need bigger guns.
Just in time, too. My guys are being held at the police station, and God only knows what the Norks are doing to them. We gotta get them out before they give up any information. But here's the thing. This is Yellow Zone. That means...
Hey, Brady. If you're heading out, we got some firecrackers you can take.
In the Yellow Zones, KPA forces will recognize you as a wanted man and trigger the global alarm. In order to avoid detection, ensure you keep civilians between you and any soldiers and stay out of sight of cameras, vehicles, and drones. Engaging in combat will also set off the alarm. If the alarm is raised, the KPA will begin hunting you down for as long as the alarm remains active. If you can break line of sight, then the alarm level will begin to reduce, but you can accelerate the cooldown by using hide spots. Be warned, though, you can't enter a hide spot while in line of sight of KPA forces, and no safe house will let you enter at all while the alarm is active. Once the alarm level reaches zero, the alarm stops and the pursuit will end. Distraction devices are especially useful here. Throw them to move enemies out of your path or to confuse them while you make your escape.
Hey, friend. Just another day, huh?
What's going on? You need something?
Nah, shit
is off the hook.
Okay. work, Brady. This will show people that the Norks can be beaten. You better Great job, Brady. Every act like this brings us more recruits.
In order to start a revolution, you need to persuade ordinary people to join the fight. The map shows your progress towards inspiring the district to rise up and the five different categories of actions that will contribute to your total. These are strike points which must be captured. Voice of Freedom, where you tune radios to the resistance station. Sabotage, where you destroy KPA infrastructure. Acts of liberation, such as saving people from police brutality, and finally destroying the APCs that patrol the streets. In addition to raising hearts and minds, you also earn KPA tech points, which can be used to buy weapon conversion, guerrilla toolkit deployment methods, and new kit items. Once hearts and minds reaches 100%, you can activate the broadcasting of resistance propaganda across the district. This will cause the people to rise up and allows access to the KPA's key strongholds in the district.
Hey Brady, it's Ned. Nice job getting the intel on the district. Now we know what we're up against. You can see the police station where they're holding my guys, but there's no way we can mount a rescue at the moment. The Norks have total control. We need to change that. We have to get the people on our side. Appeal to their hearts and minds. With them behind us, our rescue stands a chance. And once we get the info on Walker, we can make our move. I gotta get back to the armory for some damn clothes at Sky High, but I'll stay in touch. Good luck, Brady.
I want to watch her on all sides.
Brady, Ned here. It's working. The people are starting to get behind us. Keep doing what you're doing, Brady. We need chaos. Then we can rescue my guys in the confusion.